गुड मॉर्निंग. टुडे टॉपिक इज मोल फ्रैक्शन. मोल फ्रैक्शन इज इंडिकेटेड बाय द एक्स, स्मॉल एक्स. दिस इज द रेशियो ऑफ नंबर ऑफ मोल्स ऑफ वन कंपोनेंट ऑफ सॉल्यूट और सॉल्वेंट. एनी वन टू द टोटल नंबर of moles of all the components present in the solution. Formula देखते हैं इसका. Mole fraction of a component. Equal number of moles of the component total number of moles of all components. For example, in binary solution, Na and Nb number of moles of the solute. Nb is the solute, Na is the solvent. Mole fraction of solvent in the solution. In the solution equal Na number of moles of a solvent Na plus Nb number of moles of solvent plus solute. Mole fraction, this is the mole fraction of the solute. It is indicated by the XA. Next number, mole fraction of solute in the solution. This is indicated by the XB, number of mole fraction XB is equal number of moles NB, number of moles of solute divided by Na plus Nb. This is the number of moles of solution, Na solvent, Nb solute. Mole fraction of all component of the solution is unity. It means XA, this is the binary solution, XA plus XB is equal to 1. When have the more than the two components of the solution but have the unity is 1. And XA, XB, this is the mole fraction of solvent, XB the mole fraction of solute is equal 1. 1 ke equal hoga hamesha.